$3 one morning. Here we go. Here we go. Go up. There we go. $3 one morning.
Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Mercer County in northwestern Pennsylvania, northern Lawrence County in western Pennsylvania, until 5:45 p.m. At 5:15 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near New Wilmington, or near Hermitage, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts to 60 miles per hour. Source, radar. Impact,
well, that happened.
Damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages. Locations impacted include Hermitage, Sharon, Farrell, New Wilmington, Newcastle Northwest, Mercer, Pulaski, West Middlesex, Plain Grove Township, Wheatland, Harlansburg, Jackson Center. This includes the following highways: Interstate 79 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 110 and 122. Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 0 and 20. Interstate 376 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 4 and 11. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh. The forecast for Pittsburgh and surrounding counties for tonight: partly cloudy early, then becoming mostly cloudy.
Weather bulletin for the following county: Lawrence, Pennsylvania. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Mercer County in northwestern Pennsylvania, northern Lawrence County in western Pennsylvania, until 5:45 p.m. At 5:15 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near New Wilmington, or near Hermitage, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts to 60 miles per hour. Source, radar. Impact, expects damage to trees and power lines, resulting in some power outages. Locations impacted include Hermitage, Sharon, Farrell, New Wilmington, Newcastle Northwest, Mercer, Pulaski, West Middlesex, Plain Grove Township, Wheatland, Harlansburg, Jackson Center. This includes the following highways: Interstate 79 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 110 and 122. Interstate 80 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 0 and 20. Interstate 376 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 4 and 11. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 412-262-1988, posting to the National Weather Service Pittsburgh Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Pittsburgh.
Well then, nice as VR, PBZ. Very, very nice.